What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Snowstorm Studios. It's Billy here with another informational video for any new players who have joined my stream or my channel, just to help you through some of the minute details in Elder Scrolls. One of the interesting things I see a lot in my stream are questions asked that seem very easy to me, but I do understand for new players, this is stuff they haven't learned yet and is so important to the game. So what I'm going to be teaching you guys about today is the importance of Champion 160. So a lot of the times when I see people come into my stream, they say, hey, I'm level 35, should I be going and getting Valken Scoria? Should I be going and getting Lambris for a magic build? Should I be going and getting Veladreth for a stamina build or Selene's? And I always tell them, no, you need to get the Champion 160 before you get your endgame armor. And I'm going to explain why in this video. So right now, guys, I'm on a new character who is level 19. He is, his name is Smells Many Smells. I know, great name. I'm going to show you some of the importance of armor. So right here, guys, we are looking at a level 18 piece of armor that I picked up a while ago. And let's see how much the armor helps me for. So 1,252. Now, if I get a level 19, the armor is going to increase me by 1,284. So as we can see, just by each level, we're getting an increase in armor. This is important, guys, because you don't want to get your endgame armor until you're 160. If you get it at 35, let's say you get all your endgame armor, make it purple, put the right enchants. Once you're level 36, you're going to have better armor at your disposal. But once you're champion 160 and everything above, you only get 160 armor. So let's look at this piece of armor right here. 160, now it's protecting me for 1,316. So it's going to protect me for more. So you don't want to go get your armor until you have that CP 160 on it. Why is this important, guys? Because you will never get better armor. I am champion 780 and I'm still picking up 160 armor. That is just the cap on levels. Again, 160, it's going to increase. So basically, it's all said right here. Between level 18 and 19, you can see an increase in the stat they're giving us. So in this one, we're getting 615 stat. In this one, we're getting 704 stat. It doesn't matter that's magicka and stamina. All that matters is that it's a stat it's giving us. And when it's a higher level, we're getting more of that stat, and that's what's important. So again, guys, increased armor until you get to 160, so don't do anything until you get to 160 for endgame armor. Now, what do? You go and get armor with training on it, because what you're going to do is, the only thing you want to do is get to 160 in the game. Of course, play the game, have fun, do the quests, but you want training armor because you need armor that's going to help you level up faster. You don't need armor with divines or infused or impenetrable or well-fitted. That's not important at this point in the game. You just want to get to 160 before you go for endgame armor, and the best way to do that is get training armor. So on this guy, every piece of armor I'm wearing is training. So it's going to increase my XP each time. It's going to get me to 50 and then to 160 faster. So if you're under champion 160, guys, and if you're under champion, if you're under level 50, get some training armor. You can buy it at vendors, you can ask guild members to make it, you can come into my stream and we can probably make you some. Either way, guys, that's gonna do it for this video. I hope that helped. Basically, guys, if you're not champion 160, don't go for your endgame armor yet, because it's not worth it, I promise you. I made this mistake back in the day, and I remember people used to give me a lot of crap for it. I was like 155, they're like, no, don't get your armor yet, wait 5 more champ points till you get to 160. I promise you guys, it's worth it, alright? Thank you so much for watching, though, guys. I hope you enjoyed this little informational video. I hope to see you in the next stream or in the next video. Comment down below if this made sense. Comment down below if you're new and you have any other questions about the game. I am more than happy to go through them. Again, I hope this helped, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.